In a river of rampage, we may fish for joy, with worms of violence on the ends of our sticks. In a room of law, we will see more than the coy little boy we once were, receiving daily licks. The brightest shadow and the darkest light follows us around like lost time frightened to end, but grows like a dog without plight from wrong to right, never willing to bite for just a dividend. There is no gray, only shades of its creator, as is our life in the cosmos of things. Finding a reason in the treason of labor for the family man with an ego that sings. In the womb of restriction, we slave for freedom, giving birth to an internal prison. Guarded by domestic resurgence of rhythm, we fight by the raised hand that crucified his son. Wicked humanity is not built from holy intervention. It fades in attention for her. She is what guides us into a field of moly, and we stomp on those ethereal plants we were. This place in transgression of truth shows us the world, as the world shows us how nature battles nurture. We are given the chance to impede what was world in the beginning for the rest of our future.